I've taken a lot out from life. I've been very, very lucky, and I've taken a lot out of life, a lot of enjoyment and a lot of material. And I think it's the responsibility of all of us to give back to society something that we've taken out. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. And you can do the same. Yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What
anything that that promotes, you know, and encourages and tries to inspire the younger generation, I think is really, really important. I read some stuff about Jack Petchey and the foundation and what they're doing, and I love to support it, and anything that's supporting them, I'm definitely a big fan of. The window of my
mind. Aside from the obvious fitness aspect, I think young people gain from participating in athletics from the discipline that is required. Parents tell me that their behaviour and motivation improves for being involved in a regular physical activity.
But what you can change and what you must change is the future.
Something more important and closer to my heart is shortism. I haven't grown an inch since year three. And it's hard when society demands perfection. I am sick and tired of getting on the bus and not showing my Oyster card.
What have you done today to make you feel proud?
This parade is all about young people as well and the future of people living in London and all around the United Kingdom. So for me, it was the Jack Petchey Foundation. Just so many youngsters there, obviously enjoying themselves. And coming from one man who really pulled himself up by the bootstraps to launch the Jack Petchey Foundation, and for me, that was the best today. Realize that to question is how we go. To question is to go. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. You can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What
You know, we saw Jack up there, Petchey, doing his interview. And without people like that giving you support, you wouldn't be here today. And although we applauded his interview there, I think I would like to say an absolute thank you very much for putting everything back into helping young people achieve their dreams. And if you can have the biggest cheer you can give, it should be for Jack.
I would say to you all, be proud of your achievement. Say to yourself each and every morning, I am an achiever.